case to...
Oh, great. Now that's in there. Now we're going to have to explain what the fuck that just was.
It was us testing the mic and all the audio and whatnot and being stupid about it.
That's pretty much it.
So we were just sitting there going, make a test to...
Make a test to...
Make a test to...
Make a test to...
Make a test to... I didn't actually mean to stay here.
It looks like it's time to warp.
So again, the question is, do we actually progress?
No.
No?
No, actually, yes.
Do we actually progress? No. I mean,
wait,
yes.
Yes.
Yes, no, maybe so. Bunny is also happy. Because he has his guitar fixed.
Yeah. Oiled, polished, and restrung.
So it's just...
And also got a guitar peg.
Got a what?
Also got the guitar peg fixed.
Oh yeah, because that was the major reason we went there, is because one of the pegs was broken and he couldn't tune it, and he was just like, sad face!
Yeah. I'm planning on doing that more myself on my own, because I know I can later on, but I'm just like, I don't know how to replace this peg.
I am not... musically inclined, unfortunately. There you are.
It could be. Grab it. Grab it. Grab that ugly motherfucker.
Come here.
Nope.
Gotcha. So that's... Oh, hello. Armpit. How's it going?
That was an elbow.
You're an elbow. So we got one of the day flies. I forget where the male is. I just know he's flying around somewhere. This is exciting.
What do you need?
I want to do that. I know! You have the pad. I'm sorry.
I'm gonna keep reminding you of your errors. I'm just gonna keep doing it.
I'm gonna fish for the sandworms.
In before 7,000 Moldworms, just like, hello!
Oh, I think this means there's a secret here.
Scent. Hold on.
There's chews in here.
Killed the purple one.
It's
gonna bomb. It's going to bond!
I think it already did.
Ah!
I love how you screamed like a little girl.
That's what I always do. That is a lot of chew, holy shit.
Yeah. They just congeal into this giant thing.
Well, oh, there's still one there.
Oh no, wonder the music didn't stop. Poke. Poke. There. Do we get a thing?
You could scoop them.
No.
Scoop
no
you! Scoop you!
I don't...
It's a song. Except it's Shoot to Kill.
Okay, then.
But by AC/DC.
You just confuse me.
Look, I haven't made that fucking reference in, like, years, and I had to finish it.
It had to explode out of you?
Yeah. Because I don't know why it happens like that. He just starts doing that exact scream.
Because it's AC/DC and they do what they want.
Yeah, they wear short shorts.
Who wears short shorts? I wear short shorts! You would think we watch a lot of TV, but we actually don't.
Why is there a crosshair?
Because I have the Hawkeye on there. Oh, a little higher.
Got you in the toe. I am dead. My heart was in my toe.
Yeah, that's why I like the Hawkeye for this area. Because I have a little, We'll look for the dayfly later.
Try the otaku workout routine.
You mean sit and eat? Let's see. You want to see something funny, Bunny?
The fuck was that? Ah!
I upset that piggy.
Okay. Remember that ridiculous show which aired the last year about working out? It's called Anitore EX, which is meant to teach girls to work out, but really was more aimed at watching girls work out, I think.
Yep.
I'm here to tell you that someone tried the workout. He did it, seriously. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna have Julie do the workout. The otaku workout. From Anitore EX.
Good luck making her do it.
It doesn't do anything to work you out.
We got money.
Yay! Yay!
Come here, piggy. I need your...
Nice.
That was weird.
He rolled under him.
I indeed did. About it. Come on, piggy. Oh, God.
Oh!
Ow. Thank you, piggy. Piggy's
just
fine. He's
just imagining, like, a super lewd Link just being like, was it good for you?
God damn it, bunny. Hello, Books. Oh my god, Books! Arrows. Boop 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 boop.
Oh. Oh.
Hello. We have encountered you. Woof.
Ah!
Oh, woo.
Woo!
Hey.
We meet again.
Yep.
At last, the skills I have to teach you have entered the realm of true secrecy. They are forgotten ways that do not leave our bloodline.
What?
Among the techniques I shall be teaching you are some that may even endanger you. Do you feel ready to learn these skills?
Sure, why not?
Very well. Well, before we begin, I must test to ensure that you have mastered the last skill I taught you. The Helm Splitter, the one that we haven't used at all yet. Now then, come at me. My butt!
I poked you in the butt. 1,000 years of pain!
Excellent. Appears you are certainly capable of performing my lost art.
I guess.
Very well. My fifth hidden skill is...
The Mortal Draw?
The Mortal Draw. Let it be hewn into your mind.
Oh my god, I'm psychic. Ha ha ha. No, I just have really good intuition.
The ways of the sword are known to many creatures, and some have strengthened their guard against shield attacks and base and back slices.
Delicious.
Should you encounter such a foe, the mortal draw that I am about to teach you is most effective. You must sheath your sword and cast aside the most basic of sword skills with a ZL target. You must wait until your foe is upon you. Then before the enemy can see you through your ruse, you must quickly draw your blade with A.
And stab a bitch.
There is no defense for this. The mortal draw deals death. Very well. Now try it.
Okay. Smack.
Seems like a shield could probably block that. That was a pointed strike. But do not forget that this technique leaves your life at risk.
I'm aware.
The fifth in skill, the mortal draw, has been passed on.
Kind of existing puts my life at risk, so...
There are still two hidden skills for you to learn. Do not neglect your daily sword training between now and the time you come to learn the next. May we meet again, and may I see your sword more filled with blood and less with the bleeding of grass.
But money. I'm sorry, Master, but I need money! I see that Poe over there.
Are we gonna go that way?
I see that Poe over there.
Are we gonna go that way?
Get down here. I'm gonna eat you.
No.
Oh god. Levers.
Levers me alone.
Ow! Give me this.
Snip up in my balls!
You're such a nerd, bunny. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Fuck.
Put it back.
I was like, why?
Because you run faster as dude.
So? I don't think you realize the levers don't give a shit. They'll just move faster.
Badoog. Oh, okay, I thought I didn't change it back for a sec.
Ninja!
Oh!
Snipe those little fuckers. Okay. I'm gonna ninja. Dun 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 dun. I see you right there. Dun 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 dun.
Ninin. Enemy located. Ninin. Striking now. Ninin.
What are you ninning?
It's the ninja way to go ninin.
Is it really?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. You should come back.
I think you have to get on the box.
Possibly. Hello, Maymay. Oh, there's a piggy. Delicious roasted piggy. Oh, hello. Come here, little friend. Fuck you! Our little friend is dead. I killed him. Maymay! Bunny, why is it that the cats always want my attention when I'm doing things?
Hmm. I'll take it off your hands. Literally. She was literally on her.
Yeah,
hands.
Maymay does that.
I think I have her comfortable.
She looks comfortable, or at least content. Hello, little sleepy friend.
What was that? Must be my imagination.
It's death. Oh, she's got the gurgers. Oh, I see you up there. I see you up there.
What was that noise?
It was your death!
Must be my imagination.
Oops.
Good job. What's that?
Nothing.
Must be my imagination.
Go back to sleep.
Is there a problem being caught?
No, they just kind of flood run at you. Like, all of them. Besides, I have more fun picking them off one by one. And being a ninja. I think it's more fun this way. Give me that.
Well, our green mysterious hooded figure is going through the maze. No.
How far are you gonna come up? Where'd you go?
He's behind. It's like he's behind you. Well,
there he is.
Wow, you almost ran straight the fuck into him.
Sometimes I have sneaky. Hello.
I see a light over there. What's that? Oh my gosh!
Right in the face.
My ear!
You don't have ears.
Yeah, I do. They've been narrowed down to a point, which is why you keep calling them horns.
Hornays. I need that. I also need to kill this.
But why?
Because of that.
Wow. What is that?
It's a key.
You can get small keys in the not a dungeon?
For certain areas.
What?
Mostly dealing with the goblin people. For some reason. Oh, you're... Aha, you were a box.
Oh yeah, we're still poor.
This is mine now. My pottery. Fuck this pottery.
That was my fine pottery.
This is a trap.
Forging!
Oh, ow! You were mean to the piggy!
How, Porjang?
Why were you mean to the piggy?
Porjang! 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 Porjang!
Whoops.
Porjang! Don't give me pudding!
Lynk! There you go. Wow! Nope!
My pudding storage!
Lynk! What the fuck are you doing?
Pudding! You're gonna cut the pudding out of me.
I don't really want... I know blood pudding is a thing, but it's not literal. It's not supposed to be.
I know you have pudding.
You're not Agatha. It's not cute when you say stuff like that. Also, you have giant man boobs. I'm pretty sure your boobs are bigger than Zelda's. So...
Baked a pudding out of you.
I don't think you're supposed to bake pudding.
Make bake Alaska.
Come here, piggy. Run away, piggy! Piggy is best battering ram. What you doing, Boonie? Are you looking at pudding? That looks weird. Bunny looked up baked pudding. Thank you, Piggy. You are much appreciated.
Look at that. It's like just taking like a torch to the top, I guess.
That's not really baked. That's like setting it on fire.
Well, that's what he did to you, almost.
That's not baking things.
You can't climb stairs without having to lift yourself up first.
When they're broken as shit like that? Yes. Hi. Hi.
Who gave me a scythe? I don't know how to use it. I like stuffing it in my balls.
It did not come with an instruction manual.
I do like that, though. Hold on, I got you, fam. Who gave me a scythe? I don't know how to use it.
It did not come with an instruction manual! The cutscene.
Oh my god.
Okay. Well, we are at the Arbiter Grounds now. Did you want to do this Banicula?
Yeah!
Because I basically did the Water Temple. Right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, you did. Made fun of you for it, remember?
Okay. Oh, yeah, because this is the Water Wheel Room, isn't it?
Yeah, Tater, it's the Water Wheel Room. Oh, god damn.
Yeah, more twin molds? Mold worms? What are they called?
Mold worms.
Okay. Twin
mold.
Mold
worms, excuse me. Mold worms.
Twin mold is Majora's Mask boss, I believe.
Yep. Twin mold. And before that. Oh! Guys are biggins. I did not expect
you. Yeah, you can also hookshot those out of the sand.
I did read that. Not that one single rupee. I guess I'll just stop.
Yeah, you have to. This is the part where you have to run. I think you can actually hookshot a little too.
Oh no!
Ips! Sand is delicious. I think you can hookshot over there.
Where the hell am I?
Not like that.
No. I'm used to taking it out.
Like there should be a torch. Or yeah. There we go.
Okay. Sorry, I have to remember controls.
That's okay. That block sinks.
Kinda. Gather. Lynk, I swear to God, if you're incapable of getting up here.
So, there's a thing over there on the other side of those spears. You have to grab that.
I want
one. Well, you have to go around the spears, unfortunately.
Wait a second, shit. Derp. Wrong button order. Oh my god.
There we go.
So, if you go around the.
Yeah, go around the spikes. Onto that platform.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. And you can, Oh, yeah, then there's annoying little skeletons. And you can just hookshot that closer to you. And then you pull it. While dealing with more little... not being in the sand. Poke!
Poke! Oh, my God.
Poke!
Okay.
You whisper poke!
So, you can roll on sand. That's a neato thing. Unless you're in the sand, like an idiot.
Bunny's having troubles.
Bunny's having trouble.
We're gonna need the lantern for this place, so give me that. Is a key? Is a key! Watch out for those boogs.
Poison mites?
Yeah, they just weigh you down. That's all they do.
Seizures!
Wow. That is a wall. Hello, wall.
I am fairly acquainted with walls.
Are you?
Yeah. Do the thing! Nope. There we go.
So there's one torch right there. And a torch right there.
I have made mistakes! I was just burning in the water. In the sand.
Burning in the water?
Burning in the water.
Smoke on the water?
Block. Can't make musical references anymore. We'll run into blocks. Run into single block.
Oh yeah, ghosty goose.
No, you're not gonna do the thing. Game, you were being original up to this point.
But I believe we still get postals.
It's fair, but, like, at the same time, like, game, you were being original up to this point. What? Oh.
Wolf.
Wolf. Oh, it's different than you.
You can only attack them when they're more solid like that.
No.
At least they're original Poe designs. Now you can rip out his soul!
Delicious. I dip it in my rubber bottles. So we face Meg first. It's not how any of that works, but okay.
What?
It's not how fire works, but okay.
This is spiritual fire, so... It's magic fire.
I feel like there's a fucking joke there somewhere.
Oh, yeah, you need that scent. Fuck Ilya, she can go die in a hole.
Post.
So yeah, now you just follow where the trails go. This is like the first temple that actually incorporates your wolf form.
Oh. Got a stick.
Grr. Boof, boof, boof.
That was boof, actually boof. Not what I was expecting at all.
Secret tunnel!
Secret tunnel! In the mountain!
I think there's actually a chest that up. Blah. Oh, this is the twisty room. I don't know if you can get to that chest yet. It's up top, and.
You know, the fact that you keep pointing things out, and then just like moments later, it's like, let me crush
you.
I'm like, no!
Other way.
Oh, that probably helps a lot, actually.
Yeah, in that corner on the left side. Oh, yeah, and then there's that one, too. With a bubble! Bubbles.
Oh.
Is it the map? Is the map.
It's being eaten.
Om nom 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 map.
Okay, they're cute. Really? Okay.
There you go.
Oh.
Keep going forward. Zip-dip-a-dub-a-dub-off. I was trying to point out a different chest, that one. Is a pizza heart. You got healed.
I did.
Is that for yay? What?
Okay.
There we go.
Only after making Midna panic.
She's just like, oh god, we're sinking, we're gonna die. Bubble. Is a bubble. Booble.
Okay, so it has a disguise. It makes it lose its... Okay, well, we'll just do this for now.
That is a re-dead.
They have a sword? On a scale of like, not scary Ocarina of Time to, like, Wind Waker, how scary are you? The good news is...
I'm confused on what your tactics.
They're bunny tactics. They don't make sense.
Fair enough.
They just make scrambled eggs.
And ground beef. So there's a key.
Okay. So, almost as useless as Ocarina of Time of the Deads.
They're just neater designs. Probably pull it. They are neater designs, though.
I'll give you that.
You can leave this room now.
That was it?
Yeah. You got a key.
My exploration senses. Okay, well, I mean, whatever. Door here, I guess. Stupid.
Why is it stupid?
Go this way.
Bubble. Books. Money.
Money!
Oh, that's a block.
I can do nothing with it yet.
Bubble!
Fucking bubbles!
I don't think you can do anything from this side.
Well...
You are gonna have to see that room a few times, so just... There's another room straight ahead of you. Not the down way, but the... There you go. Let me just make it harder instead of going around.
No.
Rat! Skull apparently was for nibble. You was for nibble.
We're in this together. Oh.
You touched its butt.
Oh.
And it died.
I got sexually assaulted. I didn't expect. Okay.
Locked door up right there.
It's okay.
He got sexually assaulted. And died.
Well, I mean that for when we, if we ever get a rat.
Don't touch its butt. Okay, then.
Oh, are we in this room already?
Oh,
okay. Glad I was stupid and waited. What is this shit? The fucking fire temple? Are you just ripping off everything? Oh, I was like, are you actually going to damage me at all? Or I thought the spikes got him. Sir, I don't know if you get your wings back.
Yeah, he does. Just let him hop around for a little bit.
Thank you. Yes?
Yes! You have to push that block in that little crevice right there.
I was hoping so, because I'm like, really, this is kind of... I don't want to say obvious. That's kind of what it is.
Yeah, that's broken, so.
So, pointless.
And then that goes up. That's why you needed that block there to basically send the pathway. You have to pull on that until it's all the way up, and then you have to run under that.
Wait for it.
It's up all the way.
I did that right?
Yeah. There is also, there's another pathway. You have to stand in the center of it, of that thing, and let it fall around you. Because it'll lead you to a different... Squish!
Oh.
This is another pushy thing. What is... There's a box back there. Before you move that.
Oh.
Books.
Got the books.
He's the compass, I think. He's a compass.
It's the coma pass.
Tra la la la! Coma pass? Comatose? Pull? There we go. Lock the door.
What?
Broken wood. Read that.
Wait. Funny items.
Like, you're not killing it that way when you're stunning it.
He's silly. He's silly. He's silly.
Does Bunny enjoy them or something?
It's just one of those things where I'm like, I don't look incompetent, yay, I just look like I'm being a doof.
Whatever, it's dead. You're not. And you didn't get hit. It's competent enough. Now you can unlock that door. You have a hat.
Yes.
Fuck that hat.
I broke it!
Fuck that hat. Hi, door! Meet my face!
I wonder how inconvenient it is for Link to have to deal with, like, dungeon doors that always do that. Oh, I am in sand!
Sand. Link butt.
Wait, What if I... Oh, okay.
Is there anything down that hallway on the other end? Turn around. I don't think so. No? Nope. Okay. I hear a poo! And those little guys. Okay. Oh, they brought Daddy.
Oh, nuts. Thank you. Oh, thank you.
They brought Daddy. Hi. Poke.
Oh my god, I am going to die from my own stupidity.
Now you have to fight Daddy.
I only wish I could fucking...
Oh! It's two daddies. Uh-oh.
Oh, that's actually kind of bad. I shouldn't have made fun of you, I'm sorry.
Hold up. Fam. Yeah, do bomb arrows, actually.
Yeah.
How? What?
Over here.
I know, it was just, it's not.
It's okay. Oh, they don't explode when they come in contact with things. That's kind of unfortunate. Well, this is awkward.
I'm feeling incompetent.
Over here. Drag it here.
Oh. Now try it. There we go.
He's still alive! Still alive!
You're in the sand. Oh. There we go.
Okay, I saved it.
Put the lantern away. There you go. I'm glad I remembered that. Before you got murdered.
Oh.
There's a... Buff. Dirt.
I'm just like, I'll wait. Why?
Why what?
Oh, I just had to hit Y.
Okay. There he is. Fuck him up. Aren't you gonna target on him? Nom, 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 nom.
Stiff. Oh.
Now rip out his soul! Delicious!
Sniffing in my balls. Still weird that they just become like...
Kapoof.
Like, as if you just deflated like a moon... a balloon from like three sides and they go...
I think it's sand.
What?
What spews out of him. Is there anything in the room that he was hiding in? No? I didn't mean enemy-wise. No? Okay.
Just sand.
Like everywhere else? Mistakes. What are you trying to do?
Just be a goon.
Very confused on your... and your method sometimes.
If you watch the swordless run, you'd know that that's just kind of muscle memory. Hit! Hawk? Wait. It's also muscle memory? Oh.
10 books.
Tim!
No, not tiny box, Tim.
I opened them up for you.
Oh, there's ghost.
I'm just like, what the fuck? Why did it turn dark?
That's why. Ghost rats.
Wait.
Just do a brief spin attack.
Don't ask questions.
There's one more. That little fucker. Now he's on you. He's just like, oh hi, I'm on your face. And you're just like, oh god!
Yeah, that's about the...
Is there more? There he is.
My rupee! It's mine. I didn't think I was able to do that, actually.
There's a lock at the door.
I was like, that was a very well-timed jump.
Lock at the door. Oh, we're... Words. Oh, we're in the center room now. Again. Main room. Okay. I'm bad at words.
Okay.
Yeah, just go across the way.
I was afraid of falling in the hole, actually.
I don't blame you. I'm afraid of falling in that hole, too, sometimes. Well, afraid of falling in holes.
Honestly, I was expecting, like, a swish moment, and I was gonna be like, oh, my
swish?
Fucking god. When you make it in the basket without hitting the rim.
Oh.
It's called swish.
There's a block. You know what to do with the block. You first get in between the block and the ledge.
Tried. I really did.
I know.
I'm just like, yeah, this is awkward.
Your Dinkles voice.
I'm gonna go over here now. That was actually my Princess Zelda voice.
Really?
What?
That was your voice you made for Zelda.
No, you made a voice for Zelda, but like from the game.
Oh, from the Game Grumps?
Yeah, the Game Grumps was like, slurp.
Slump. Slump. There's another one in there, down there.
It's an endless tunnel, so it's gonna fucking pop up if it wants to pop up.
Secret tunnel? This is the one you have to stand in the center of and let it just fall around you, I think.
Wait, but there's a thing over there!
Oh. I am sorry. I lied. It's a stamp. It's a Midna stamp. There should be a hook shot above. Look up there. Hook shot point. Bubble.
Damn it! Lock on target. Wait a minute. Damn.
You tried to cheat.
I did.
And the game was like, nuh-uh, bitch. You get to do that hard work. You pull that thing.
I do like pulling things. No! Damn it, Link!
What? What? Why are you mad at Link?
I tried to roll, and it didn't work. You motherfucker.
They're irritating. You grabbed yourself a rupee.
I did.
Here's your compensation, bitch.
So how's everyone's evening tonight? Mine's kind of blasted. Sand blasted.
No, the thing you fall down. Now you can jump across the way.
Okay. At a moment, I'm just like...
I was like, silly, we came from that way.
No, I was like, do I want to go this way?
Yes. Wood! Stalfus!
It's not a stalfus, it's a pile of bones, see? Oh.
Probably have to, yeah, you have to wait for the, you have to blah 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 English.
Fine.
Oh?
I'm a wiggle waggle.
He's a twitchy stuff.
Oh, hey.
I think with these guys, you just straight up beat the shit out of them, and then they blow up.
Oh my god, please. I would like that back out. Excuse me, hold on.
What?
Thank you.
What are you trying to do? Beat him up! Keep beating him up! Now blow him up! Or you can do that. That's an interesting way to put a bomb away. Nerd.
I'm used to shielding, that's why. I was just like, shield! Oh, wait.
You should get that tiny boots. Hello. You ran into
me. Well,
I
got it.
Little tiny box and be like, bitch, you suck. We have more booms. Boomity boom booms.
I'll use this pot. To get this pot. My plan has failed. Man, cool on that one.
Books! More booms!
I think we're maxed out on booms, actually. I should start using them hilariously now.
So long as you just use those, not the water bombs. Don't waste our water bombs.
I'm in sand!
Oh, you have to do these in a certain order, and I don't remember what the order is. I think it's the first one and the... 1, 2, 3... The fourth one?
No hints?
I don't remember.
Wait.
I think it's the fourth one? What are you trying to do?
I was expecting a hint of some sort by lighting this one. No?
I don't remember.
What happens if I get this wrong?
Monsters pop up. That's it. I think it's the fourth one. Oh, I'm dumb. I'm sorry. It's the fifth one. I'm dumb.
I'm like, I know there's a fucking hit here somewhere.
There always is. I'm just bad.
That is okay, because I was like,
it's
I want to be experimental anyway.
Like I said, it's been a while since I've played this.
You know, it's a great way to put away a lamp? Not having a lamp.
You nerd. And then having Midna open the door for you. With her hair.
There's two of them in here?
No. I think he's hiding behind a- oh, there he is. He was just trying to blend in.
Oh, now we're fighting Meg. Well, how do I identify this one?
Whatever one turns solid.
Ah! Well, that answers that question. Wait.
That does have a time limit. I wouldn't recommend using that.
It was worth a shot. I thought it would be clever.
I put the blue potion just in case you get hit again. Now you gotta hit it one more time and then we'll be good. Then we got one more Poe. This is the hard one. If that's any consolation. You drink potion now.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry.
That's okay. That's what I like. You drink potion now.
I'm just like... Actually, I probably could have...
Now you doge again.
Oh, I'm stupid.
Were you making it harder for yourself than it had
to
be?
I forgot that this...
That you could zoom the camera out? Yeah. That one. Fuck its face. Now eat its soul!
Last one will just give up.
I wish.
Oh, well.
I didn't know if you wanted to be a dog or not.
No, that's cool.
So this will just take us back to the main room. That's fine. You can hook shot, or you can do that. Oh god.
Really? Really? Oh my god, why?
Oops. That happened.
Hey, remember the passe joke that Bunny keeps running into fucking blocks? Let's have that even funnier. And Bunny just sits there like, let me remind you how much I fucking hate your soul right now.
That's why I was just a little, like, hookshot nerf. So now we need one more Poe.
He's right in the center.
All the other spirits, scent trails should have been disappeared, so you could probably track him that way. So he's down there.
But that was the... Oh my fucking god.
I think? Oh. Now he's just being a dickmonger. Oh, there should be a hookshot thing up there. Oh, you have to turn the room. We're trying to not depend on the strategy guide. We have it more for, like...
Collectibles.
Yeah. Whatever the fuck Bunny just said.
God damn it.
I know there's one up there. I think it's toward the center of the room.
I like that you can do it. God damn it, I'm trying to...
There it is.
Not... I'm trying to not fucking... No, oh, that is the pillar itself.
I know there's one up there.
Unless it's maybe here?
There should be one up there.
Maybe if it's this way. Maybe
go right up against the pillar and then look up into that room. No? Huh, I thought there was
consult the map.
The mini map's not gonna show us that. Oh, I'm sorry.
We're a bunch of idiots. It's okay.
I'll just turn the room back and words. I'm bad at navigating, apparently.
You know what's funny?
Stuff?
I just realized something.
I'm terrible at navigating?
No. What have we not seen this entire episode?
Oko?
Yeah.
Yeah. I know she's here, I just don't remember where. And would it be terrible of me to say I don't care either?
I care.
God, where was Oko? You were getting fucked.
Yeah.
I think Oko's closer to the main... Do you want to go find Oko really quick?
No. It's not... God damn it, I should have fucking looked at that room a little bit more.
This is why I say there has to...
Wait a minute, I'm stupid. Hold on.
Let's find out where the
That's why I'm here, actually.
Yeah, because I know it's right there. Because we need to have the room turned at the...
Yeah, no, I know. That's why I was like, I should have just fucking looked in this room. That's why I came back immediately after leaving. I'm like, I'm an idiot.
I'm stupid. Give me the strategy guide. Let's see if I can find where the fuck Oko is. Because I hate to say it, but we actually use her. I hate to admit it. I don't want to admit it. I have to. That's the sacred grove.
Hate myself. Hate my everything.
Why? Because of the hookshot point?
So just fucked up like a turd.
Don't worry. We both kind of suck. Not just you. Oh, where's the new day fly? Okay. Apparently Oko's in the chamber right below this one. The circular chamber. The room with the bubble.
Oh.
God damn it, Oko. We should probably get her, though. Because we kind of suck a little bit.
You mean behind the twisty chamber?
Yeah.
Like this one down here?
Yeah.
Oh.
No? Well. Oh wait, maybe I'm retarded. I might be a little retarded.
That's okay. I've been spending weeks trying to fucking learn how to read the strategy guide. Burk, 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 burk,
closer to the beginning, at least that's what I would think. I don't know, Oko appears in weird-ass places.
Yeah, like before the mid-boss. We did it and achieved nothing. We got nothing for it and did nothing to do for it.
I don't think we've actually encountered her yet. Compass. Who the fuck are you, Oko? Oh, we haven't gotten to her yet. So she is again before the mid-boss. That bitch.
What? I can't believe I just did that. I can't believe I just did it twice. What are you?
That's... You need the spinner for that. So you're gonna dig in it? Dig, 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 dig. Glorious hair flip?
I think I will... decline.
You're gonna have to go in there.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I am sorry.
I was like, that's a long fall.
So, okay. You have to roll all the way to the bottom. You should kill that bubble, or otherwise it's gonna be a pest. I think you can also... Yeah, just roll it all the way to the bottom. Or is that all the way to the bottom?
I don't actually know, so...
If it's at bottom, then we have to roll it all the way to the top.
Whee! Those don't come down after a time, do they?
Nope.
Get, get. Bark!
Bark, bark, bark!
What the fuck?
What? Why are you confused? Why is you confused? Because?
Oh, I just started drifting to the side a little bit, and I think that may have just because of how I was holding B.
I don't think there's anything else. I don't think there's anything else on the way over the top. There's a bubble. You're just like, God damn it. Ow, my face.
Really?
I have to make sure that things are solid by ramming it into it with my face.
Makes you happy.
I never said Link's life choices were intelligent. There's more spiky spikes in here.
We're gonna figure that. Oh. Fuck the skull.
There's also ghost rats.
Where?
Hold down. Spin attack. There we go. Okay, so... Ghost rat? Ghost rats!
Oh, no?
You have to have the senses on. So you have to pull that chain and then remember the pathway that's not full of spikes. There's more ghost rats. Oh! Nom his face.
Tastes like decay. Oh.
Tastes like bandages and death.
Oh.
There's another one. There we go. Now they should all be dead. Yeah, the enemy music stopped too. Very strict. Being like, bitch, you gotta pull it forward. Or backwards. Some direction. There we go.
I don't know if that was the right way.
I think Oko was actually down further in that pathway. Do you want to still go get Oko?
Yep. There it is. There's the single pot.
And the head came out of it. The other day. How nice to meet you. How the fuck do you know I'm a dog? Well, now that we found each other again, let's stick together for a bit. I'll be right with you, so you want to warp out, you know the thing. Look how fucking disturbing I am.
I like sniffing my Oko.
Sniffing my chicken.
No, she's an Oko.
Yeah, that's actually what she is classified as, too. Is an Oko.
Or Okoa. I believe it's with
the plural.
The plural, yeah.
Oh, look, more stallfish.
Oh. See ya.
Ow!
I don't know sword play.
I know dog play.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I have to do it.
Yep.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy, roll!
Drink the potion! Drink it.
Okay.
Now you're golden! Literally!
Well, that was over.
Now you're not golden anymore! Blow that fucker up!
What? Oh!
Blow that fucker up! Blow up those bitches! Why do you keep battling them? I don't understand, Bunny.
I'm used to shielding.
Now the question is, do we want to go back and buy potion? There's another stallfish over there. In that little crevice. You don't have to fight him there, though. He'll follow you. bottling.
It's habit. It's honest to God.
There's still poison mites on you. There we go. Now the question is, do we want to go back and get potions? Or do we want to try to beat the mid-boss first?
Fuck the skull. Oh my god. I'm like, Link, please.
That's not where you go. You can't go that way yet. We're not answering my question though, Benicula. I'm
facing the boss.
Mid-boss, anyway. That should be that doorway right across from you.
I'm sorry? This is... My bad.
This is bad. Mistakes have been made! You might want to just let them get on you, like, closer to the original platform.
That might be an idea.
I think you can probably do this in wolf form, too, which might be a little faster.
That might be it, too, because it might just have you L-target and then just do everything.
No, you use Doge. Wolf, wolf!
I was hoping. I was being wishful.
About what?
Stop!
What the fuck?
What? I'm not gonna question it right yet. Get off! Oh my Christ. Oh, okay. Well.
Just mood boost room. You still had some on you and they fell off because you opened the door.
Oh no.
Why oh no?
I don't know what the mid boss is.
Was this in a different game? Was this in a different game?
Reveal yourself. Oh shit. Yeah. It goes by Pyramid Head.
It's not Pyramid Head. Though that is probably why I like it, because it's neato on me. Bite it! Bite its face!
Never mind. I was expecting it because it was a giant ass fucking sword. Hello. I was expecting it to be a fucking dark knight, actually.
I think with this one, you have to shoot him with an arrow.
Okay. Please tell me they don't come in. Okay. This game's cool. Love it. Damn it!
Do we need to switch those?
It did no damage.
It's because he was attacking. Now he's going to spin around, and then he's going to try to hit you.
And he did!
Do you know the basics of what you got to do with him now?
Yeah, you need to switch those.
I just switched him too! You ass!
I just wanted to do it once. It was funny that way.
Are you used to inverted controls or something?
Yeah, Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time had inverted controls. Oh. I don't know why I did that so many times. I didn't mean to.
I don't know either. It's a little weird. Yeah, shoot him.
Oh, right.
Then watch your ass, basically.
Oh.
Or that works too.
I bunnied him on accident.
That is okay. There is nothing wrong with that. What? Oh.
Help.
Bats?
Help.
I think you have to be a doge again, because he went invisibly.
I'm just like, help.
You have to wait for him to be solid first, silly.
Right. Bite his butt! Oh. Bite his face, then!
And now we go back to Hootman.
Okay. Fuck defense!
Whatever works is my attitude.
I'm just like...
We are buying potions after we get the thing, though. Are there any objections to this?
No.
Okay. I figured there wouldn't be.
However, if you expect me not to be silly for about 20 seconds beforehand, I will be very disappointed in you.
You're Bunny. I expect you to be silly, like, all the time. Why did you run into the wall?
I didn't. It didn't happen.
Lies!
It didn't happen.
Lies!
Shit.
Lies!
You didn't see shit.
Full of lies.
You didn't see a goddamn thing.
Beanie!
Who's on my R?
Nope. So,
Whee!
So let us duty Oko for now. Where the fuck is she?
Whee!
God damn it, Bunny.
Whee!
So we have the spinner now.
USA.
We are going...
Oh, damn!
We're gonna cut the episode so we can go resupply ourselves with stuff.
Yep.
So, Bunny, end the episode or I'm gonna have to take that from you.
No. 20 more seconds. 20 more seconds.
Oh my goodness. Okay.
Whee!
You fucking nerd.